was having breakfast when Thomas decided to call. He arrived unexpected, quite uninvited, straight through the dining room wall. "My goodness," said the controller, "why didn't you knock on the door? This won't do at all, just look at my wall and my breakfast's on the floor."
So Tom, it's the head of the railway, there is no doubt about that. Controller of the line, as plain as plain can be, for everyone to see that it's the line of the world's line. He soon is proud of his adventures, each and every one. And though he's strict and meticulous, favorites he has not.
Flash or smash or a mug, he's one on the double, no trouble,
cause it's the fat controller's mind.
When Henry stayed in the tunnel, everyone tried to push, but Sir Topham Hatt would have none of that. "My doctor has forbidden me to push." One day the wind blew his hat, the gift in the field saw its charms. He just lifted up the hat, said thank you for that, and ate it up for lunch.
Sir Topham Hatt, he's the head of the railway, there is no doubt about that. Controller of the line,